That could have been bad, but I'm okay now.
There's more Zeds out there than I can count. Oh, man. That guy's even faster than a normal feral.
There's a freak nearby.
You think that's the last of them?
Headshot, now!
I'm exhausted.
How about that?
I'm not sure we can fight so many creeps.
We can do this! Stay strong!
Nearby.
A juggernaut opened the trouble.
Don't give up! We're gonna win this!
I hate those things.
We've got this. Don't give up.
I am super in the sickest thing ever.
Okay, go for the head.
Go for the head!
Ah!
until...
If I don't get treatment, I'm afraid I won't be of use to anyone.
We were well prepared, and we made it!
Hey there. I don't suppose you've got some cure handy?
Hey, stay with me. We're going to get you better.
I appreciate the help.
I'm feeling a lot better now.
That was funny. She just laid on her. All right, you're cured. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I need this bit. What's up, Pat? That was hilarious. That was a very bad one. They almost took out one of my originals. Yeah, one of my rangers.
Be back in a bit.
So that could have been bad. I need some bullets. I need a lot of bullets. Poor rookie. I think I'm gonna exile her now. Bad traits all around. She's cool and all, but no. I like the personality. She has that sweet personality, so I'm like, oh, you know, I want to keep her. But so 15 storage for fuel, but she has shaky hands, so she wastes ammo. She only has 2 stars in shooting, night terrors, and often starts fights for chemistry. It's not happening, bros. Not happening. Wow.
That's right, Stacy. You tell him.
That's right. None of that. God, I don't think they heard that. Maybe they did. Who knows? Swordplay. My gardener has jobs to do at the base for sure. Take one of these penguins out.
What's up, neighbors? Our little camp has an offer to make. You know where to find us, right?
Maybe. All right. Sorry, Connie. I thought it was going to be a better experience.
2 stars in shooting. That's crazy.
But honestly, it's not. Where we're going is too dangerous. It would kill you if I brought you.
Not only that, but she doesn't have the fighting for the makeup for it, the stamina.
She would die, and she would just die later on, and that's just not cool. You have a better chance. That's saying something. You have a better chance being exiled than sticking with me.
I don't want to be separated. I hate this. I wish you could stay.
Seriously? You're gonna do this to me?
Sorry. Sorry, got it. I thought it would go better. It's one of those communities, you know, where it's like permanent neutral, so like they usually have really good stats and everything, but Connie did not. Thinking about you, Connie, don't you worry. Alright, let's go see.
I'm definitely feeling a lot better. Anyone got work for me?
Connie didn't meet the cut. See, it's cool. I'm liking this already. I'm liking this. The fact that I'm thinking, okay, we're gonna go late game, death march kind of thing, right? I can't bring those people. Like, Derek passes because he has that car summoning ability, you know? So he would really help in tough spots. But she doesn't have facilities. She doesn't have traits to compensate for all that she's lacking. And then she starts fights. People are gonna die. You know, and that's just, that's not cool, bros. Honestly, I don't know when I started using bro, but it's just such a funny word to use. Like, it always makes me jerk.
Wandering around in plague territory might be a bad idea.
Man, I think this is gonna be my last. No, But yeah, my app is not quite to the death march yet. Spots open, so I mean, this probably will be my last one. I mean, unless I get 12 people, which is possible, probably is gonna happen. So I'll go on, I switched the builder just to go. Dude, I've been playing one forever. They literally made it like from what?
Looks like we got another zombie here.
Friendship.
Hey, come on in.
Recruits. Man, we got those damn things all over the place.
He ran out the door?
Good to see you, Vato.
What's up, Justin? No.
Oh, hey.
No, I don't want to cook.
Hey.
Oh, my God.
Haas is her name.
Oh, my gosh.
Music. I just gave away someone with music.
Haas.
Haas, I might, you know. Maybe.
Hey, you.
Take care of yourself.
She has the voice
that I like. She's, you know, pleasant.
Haas, yeah, she's a potential candidate.
Yeah, she is. Potential. Because I don't know if I want music.
Yeah.
But man, if she had like an ability, because Lily, like even though Lily's literally her trait is bully.
Oh.
She's a bully. Uh-huh. But she has plus 30% influence. I'm like, all right. You have a sweet voice, but you're a bully.
She intimidates people for
the influence.
For the benchmark.
Yeah, you're gonna give me this. So, it's funny. I love singing.
What's up? Hola, friend. What's new?
Stay safe, all right?
Hola, friend. What's new?
Till next time.
Good to see you.
Hey, how's it going?
We have to start making things again. We have a workshop. Let's use it.
Moving along. Great work, everyone. We've built a home strong enough to survive the blood plague threat.
The best defense isn't a good offense. It's a Zed killing monster truck. Shall I get to work?
Okay, we're not yet zombie free. I need a break.
Thank you.
Safe and sound, no more zombies. Hey, not bad.
Bad news. We left things lying around and some of our supplies were ruined.
And I'm out.
Finish it off! Screamer nearby! Won't work.
How's it hanging?
When you're out there reading and you have access to a car, use it for storage. Fill it up with whatever you can loot and go get more.
What's shaking?
Later.
Hey.
Okay.
Stay clear until the poison's gone.
Down the way. You mind helping us out real quick?
Maybe.
Our still is set up and ready. Only problem is, we don't have anything to put in it.
I'm totally on board with that. If you stay put, I'll see you soon.
That's not a good idea, and you know it.
can't let it get back up.
That's Ray. Let's go see the fighting club.
The air feels warm and sticky. So gross.
Hello there. What's going on, hun?
To put more enclaves around my base, so I need to go back to Marshall and
hello there.
Call them in.
Let's see what's up for trade, eh?
Of course.
That's what I need to do.
Hey guys, I'm home.
Hey there.
I really feel like we're a part of something special here. I appreciate the help.
That sounds awesome. Hello out there. Just trying to make some new connections. Say hi if you're listening.
What's up?
Mm-hmm.
I'm finally ready to get back on my feet. Sorry to be a burden.
Hey, you're not dead.
What have you got for us?
Why not? Hey, buddy. I almost missed you.
This is awkward, but, you want to leave your group and join ours?
Hey, a friendly face.
Come here. I need you on this.
All right, lead the way.
I guess that's worth something. So much for not attracting zombies.
Yes? Brainless, coming in. Huh? Yeah, we're surrounded.
That's a lot of stuff.
Hmm?
Huh? Oh, look, I found a thing. Stupid, stupid. Nothing hard that.
If you're up for playing good neighbor, we'd be grateful.
We're about to have trouble. Must go faster! Must go faster!
Lead the way. If things go on like this, one of these days, we'll be okay.
She looks awfully familiar. Get it?
When things are good here, I always think about the camping trips me and my friends used to take every summer. We never got sick of singing stupid camp songs. Might have been all the rum. Who needs TV for entertainment, right? We'll attract zombies if we keep up this racket. Till next time.